sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Harnalee.